School will continue as planned tomorrow for students at Edgerton High School after a gas leak prompted an evacuation this afternoon. The students were briefly sent to the middle school while crews located the leak and shut off the gas. The district says the leak has been addressed and the students were brought back to class before dismissal.